So you guys were one. I'm hearing all you guys. You guys wanted a theme song shortened. So here we go. This girl reviews movies, games, and books. Sometimes she plays them. So does that? And when she does it with the cat, does that make her crazy? Does that make her crazy? Probably. So, it's shorter. There you go. Crazy Cat Lady or Martha Butler does not own any trailers or pictures. I use them under fair use, educational for and entertainment purpose.
All right, guys, let's get rid of. How's everybody doing today? New part. Don't need that anymore. So I can finally go back to where I was. Let's go. Okay, around here I know there is one. I'm gonna find that memory that's around there. Then I'll start heading to the next plot point. I don't know which one I'm supposed to go to next. By back to fill around, probably. We'll see. Okay. Not in a good spot. Okay, I remember somewhere around here is that dragon. Or whatever it is. It's here. No, right. Let's get... Did I buy the same outfit twice? Darn, I gotta go and sell one of those. Okay, how much more time do I have left? Okay, good. We're good. We are good. Do I want to know where that came from? Kind of busy here. I'm a Link on a mission. Fine. Nah, I don't need that. Ah, that time I need a heal. I need to cook more. I'll eat this, I guess. Okay, let's get hell out of Johnson. We got. Hey, look! Let's go over there. Very bad bear! It killed me! The bear killed me! Makes you think I'm gonna be able to take that dumb dragon on if I can't take on a bear! I didn't want to talk! Fight the bear! Where the hell am I? Where the hell did this bear set me? Oh man! Oh well, I don't want to keep that stuff anyway. It's a bear! I was gonna leave you alone until you did that. I don't like fighting wolves. Okay, let's go in here, then we'll check out the stable. Door? Thank you. good. I can always use more arrows. There you go, key looks like. can't believe I actually figured that one out on my own. Okay, let's go unlock the door. Nope. I didn't want to pick that up. I did not want to pick that up. Okay, here we go. Alright, how do I do this? Guess I'm just gonna go around the hallway. Doop 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 doop. Wait for that to come back down here, because I can't do that without the with this in my hand. Going up. What does this do if I put this here? Okay, where does this lead? Okay, I think I know what it's for. Okay, put this down right here. Okay, buddy, you go right here. And then we're gonna hit one of these. That did not work. Okay, we're gonna move this. Okay, let's just check out stable now. Right, you guys don't like, you don't want it frozen. How do I do that? Yeah. Hey, we're meeting again. Need a horn? Okay, but one day, alright. Okay, go to the bridge. Got it. Somewhere I'll get him. A starry into the phase into from dust makes it have details here. And towards to been taken to rare horses and you'll hear poor thing ran off from our stables. And the Princess Zelda vanished to tell us of what fits. The problem is this isn't so please into the stables horse into the buff. Okay. I was going to do my regular voice right now. Could tell us, looking back into the Princess Zelda gone. It happened so fast. You have lost sight of the horse, and then Princess Zelda vanished to the spot and straight into finish. Into the void, and okay. Right, so. Okay. Let's not so back to talking normally. Was during the second part, I'm always tired from doing the voices. It tires my voice out. My source is a pins about this, and I thought that I was going to turn out nothing but. Oh. Hey, partner, you're here. You should have been there, and looks like been into this, and perhaps into the making a real porter. Oh, someone else from the newspaper?
Oh!
That's right! New partner. Plink, girl, into... Promise. Into... place. Into... goes, remember here? Part of... really bothers me that this poor animal is acting away. Into the point, into... she is... protection, the point onto... But the horse is terrorized into life. I can't understand the promise. Princess Zelda known to widen to the imagine into Princess Point. Hold on. As I think the catch a breeze into Priscilla's face, I thought I couldn't write a cold expression. She's been full warmed up into maybe the princess was frustrated taking from the horse way. Anyway, should that fine animal bring her back here? Poor thing is going north into looking back. Towards the dragon with three heads? The best in the keep into the live into return. The size of someone find it here and to bring it back safely. these two again. Just run. It was not a good idea, but I want to get whatever over there. I want to talk to the fairy. I want to get the memory. Hold on, we'll let the dogs back in. Okay. I see the tower. Can you horn? I see it! Let's get one of these. Is one of these horses a night horse? The one that I could have had in the other one? Or something? Is that gold? What is in it? Let's see if I can get it. It doesn't look as big as the other one, so. Let's keep it away from the dragon! you were actually easier to get than the big horse. Must make sense, you are smaller. Look, who finally made it back home? No doubt about it. That's Brenta Zelda's steed for... Anyway, I've been worried sick. Now you found her. You did it. Oh, never mind. So, partner, when you show up to save the day in the middle of my report, it's here. It's kind of froze me off my stead. You know what I'm saying? Just give me a hard time. Besides, those are good deeds. Just a feather of our reports makes me proud. And now, Haunt, just give this me or this space to the kind touch. You know, this horse as well. And believe into you, right? You know, being kind of gentle into the Princess Zelda into someone to take care of it. You traveler around Highwell, and perhaps you get a chance to reunite with the princess. If you, in case of a partner, then how to do it. In the favor of the horse, at least. Wait, you want to have this too? Also, please take this. Thank you. Okay, got that one done. Okay. That's as a side mission, so I'll still keep it. I don't always read them all. Let's check this in and look over there! Look who it is. So check this horse in. I need milk. Aww. You silly doggy. Keep on using Max because I'm afraid anything happened to the other horses. If I use them.
Yeah.
Max, I'm about to leave you right here. It's probably not be a good idea because you're just gonna probably get killed. Someone tells me I'm gonna make a move with the horse anyway. Got it.
That one was easy.
Okay. Last thing I'm gonna do is... Mind not doing this video. Might have to cut. Might do a little bit of editing, but I'm gonna go... We're gonna go over there to where I saw the memory and then probably end the video. Is that a maze over there? man, how far away am I? I'm heading away from where I wanted to go. Of course I am. Ugh, typical. Well, at least I got the tower. Alright, let's go back. Let's go head the way I was trying to go earlier. Which is near the ferret that... And try to avoid that dragon. Okay, we're almost... Okay, I'm gonna stop recording here. This might be a new part, but I'm gonna keep on recording until I find that memory. You hear that? Bye.